Today we're cooking with the world's hottest pepper, the habanero. Now don't try this at home. Few people know that milk helps fight the heat from hot peppers. So always keep plenty of cold milk.
Mm.